Alrighty, welcome back. Okay. Part 4, here we go. I am excited to continue. I'm gonna do this. Okay, we'll go back. Last we left off, from what I remembered, the train crashed. Like, everybody's kind of down. The train crashed. A third opposing force has appeared. And the commander finally makes their appearance. And has sent Par 98 and Lee Enfield Mod 3s to investigate. So I guess that's going to represent me. All right. Goldberg Variations. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna wait a couple seconds now. Uh-oh. Okay, we're rescuing people, looks like. Maggie approaches and hacks a mech. Rescue and retrieve a minimum of 2 disconnected dots. How many echelons can I bring? I can bring 4. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. We're going in, baby. Okay. I see where this... Yeah. Let's do it. I'm going to pull the twin fairies. I'm going to bring both rifle echelons. Let's give them this one, then this one. Yeah, should be good. Because I've noticed with the farming maps we're bringing out, I have to bring anti-armor. So we'll see how this goes. So I can't hack anyone at the moment. Let's move her up. I'll just pick that up just because. Let's see if I can fight this guy. I hope I'm not peeking tonight. I'm gonna try not to. Okay.
Okay,
Okay, so far so good. I'm really like just kind of blindly doing this here. Switch. Can't really. I wonder if there's a, the mech is like behind this. Uh-oh. I will take this opportunity to rescue her. Ooh, this might be bad. I probably made a mistake here. 50-50 shot right here. Here we go. Yeah, and we lose. Yeah, that's it. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, this is a lot better setup than last time. If I switch rescue, I'm gonna get caught by that. So I'm just gonna hard rescue. But this one seems to have a beat on me for some reason. This guy. Okay. Pretty satisfied with that setup. We'll see what happens. Oh shoot, this one's like on us. Oh no! Gotcha. Oof. Big oof. Nothing wrong with my echelons, it's just the planning. Maybe I should like get a couple more echelons in here, since I could have up to four. I know exactly who to add. You're gonna pick that up, and we're gonna straight up deploy. Oh, I... gotta move you one space. Dang it. Gotta get a let's get a fairy on this guy. Get my last echelon in here. Okay, so now I'm like fully stacked. I think I want to rescue this one last because that activates this guy. Okay, let's get it. I'm just doing this like really freeform here. Like, I haven't really looked at a guide, but going pretty nicely, I think. Ooh, that hurt. This guy has a detection range of half the map here. So I gotta be very deliberate when I pick up this guy. I can go ahead and toss the resupply. Lost this though. I'm gonna kill this guy and come back. There's probably like a super easy way of doing this. I'm effectively just trying to brute force my way. One, two, three. I'm gonna try to force this guy down here. We'll just run away. Oops. Now I can hack you. Does that let me clear the game? Oh, there we go. We got it. Very nice. Okay, okay. I like it. Actually, let me start repairing everyone. Because I know, like, we took damage. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna go on mute after I set this to auto. Enjoy, everyone. Okay, now we go back to carriage one. There we go. Okay, what do we got next? Okay, here we go. Okay. Looks like Maggie's a traitor. So that third opposing force is none other than Paradius. Ladies and gentlemen, Paradius. Okay. Another cutscene. Here we go.
Thank you.
Okay, it looks like we're doing cutscenes tonight, eh? Okay. Okay, do I get to fight? We get to fight now? Not now. Okay, before I continue, I will be right back. It is hot in here, I'm sweaty, and I want to wash my hands. So I will be right back. Alrighty, I am back. Turn this off. And getting nothing but furniture. Okay, cool. Here we go. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Dang it, still more cutscenes. All right. It's probably that's how it's gonna go tonight, I guess. Okay, will that lead us to a combat mission? Nope. Blue screened, of course. All right, here we go. Finally, we get some combat. Ooh. I think this is a machine gun. M240L. Okay. I mean, I'm farming for that one, I think, in the, I think she's the only five-star that you need to farm. Okay, so what do we got here? Eliminate all enemies and occupy 15 nodes. Okay. Where'd I put my taunt fairy? There. I believe this one's in our. Oh no. Airstrike fairy. That one's the artillery. Let's go back to the menu so I can, get those dolls out of repair. Oh, hey, Commander Striker. Welcome back to the stream. Yeah, this is, yeah, this game is kind of crazy. We're basically, you know, so this game is, it's all about controlling, like, Android anime girls. And right now we're basically like Doctor Stranging into the Matrix. Like so. So this is taking place in like a. This is taking place in cyberspace, baby. You're on the defensive for this mission. Enemy reinforcements will keep spawning around the boss, whose power will diminish with every turn until a certain level. Oh. Huh. What does that mean? Oh god, she's got a... That is a big gun. That's right. Okay. So, first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to max out my action points here. Bring in our machine guns. My issue is, like, even though it says their combat strength is, like, sub 10,000, I'm like, I wonder how bad these guys are going to F me up. Let's bring in... Let's bring in one rifle team. Okay, here we go. We're going on the offensive. Okay, I'm just spreading out. I'm doing this blind. See what happens.
お前の次は私はもう変わったんだ。これはあんたの手？それとも足？指揮官、今回の勝利は優秀と言えるのだろうか？
Okay.
ラインメダル。
Oh my goodness. What happens if I just try to fight her? Got like a buff. Yeah, dude, like this guy's got like a hammer and a claw. Okay, I could have 1, 2, 3, 4 attacks. I can attack. I would have to retreat right away. Let's try it. See how bad this goes. Oh, they are not taking damage. Uh-oh. Oh. Forty-five's taking some damage. Oh, that artillery strikes help so much. Okay, let's see if I just get this annihilated here. I win. I wonder if she'll respawn. Probably the type of boss I'm too strong for. This is on normal. Oh no, they're taking a heliport. And, if I were just starting out, that boss would have been, like, bad. But we'll see. It says I have to, like, kill everything, so... Usually some of these guys are like really bad. Oh, these guys are really bad. Especially when I like first started out. They just start bombarding the entire group. You can move them within a 3x3 grid. So like they cover up 5 pieces of a 3x3 grid. And you can move them, you can shuffle them around a little bit. But by doing that, they stop attacking. And then... you know, those things will, like, start chucking grenades. move you. Just in case, we'll swap. Actually, since we're here, we resupply. Boom. And then we switch with the AR team. Striker, I've been playing this game since like 2018, 2019, and I think I am pretty strong at this point. So, like, when I do this, I'm like clearing it on normal. I know when you start playing it on EX, it gets like the difficulty spike is like, it's like if Halo only had easy and legendary. That's kind of how, like, how steep the difficulty gap gets. But, you know, it's all fun. That's what I, you know, that's what the grind is for, so I could stomp all over these guys. I have 5 nodes. I better start taking some real estate. But I guess the ultimate goal is to take real estate here. So we'll do just that, I think. Okay, we'll just make our way. I'll have the AR team and the 404 make their way that way. And we'll encroach one node each. If I move you here, we'll surround this and take 2. Same with this. We'll surround and take those. Okay, so I'm going to maximize the amount of real estate I'll capture. There we go. Nice. Let's kill this guy. Then let's move you there. When do I have 12? Okay. This should be it. Nice. Easiest mission in my life. And of course you'd give me a PPK. Of course you would. Oh, that's all the drops. Oh, I think I unlocked the ranking mission. This is probably the most important node here for all the hardcore players to try to get the highest score right here so we can, and get the ranking. Because who doesn't want to rank? Let's repair. Just the UMP sisters, really? Yeah, you can wait the 20 minutes. I get the feeling if that was the last mission, that was really anticlimactic. But I ain't gonna complain, because I've been sitting. So, like, since the start of the stream, it's been, I did one mission in the start of the stream, and then this last one just now. Anyway, I'm gonna shut up and let the cutscene play out. Enjoy. Okay, I think I'm just going to leave it there for tonight. I'm thinking this will be finished tomorrow, so yeah, I'm gonna have to... Yeah, I'll just have to leave it here. Okay, so my plan is... I'm thinking about playing some Mech Warrior in the morning. And then, jump back on this in the evening. But yeah. Thanks for watching. Thanks for this, this is a cutscene stream if I ever seen one. Let's collect on the goods, yeah? I got this one. Oh, this is a handgun. Okay. Yo, that is a huge gun. Truly a big iron. She's got a little dog. Oh, it's a 357. Okay. With 8 rounds? I gotta look this gun up later. That's cool. All right. So, if you're here from the, so thanks for watching, everyone. If you're here from the YouTube VOD, thanks for checking it out. Again, tomorrow I think I'm gonna stream MechWarrior Online for an hour or two, and then come back and try to finish this. And with that, I'll catch you all next time. Everybody have a great night. Take care.